Favor and disgrace are like fear. Honor and distress are like the self. What does this mean? Favor debases us. Afraid when we get it. Afraid when we lose it. The self embodies distress. No self. No distress. Respect the wolf as yourself. The wolf can be your lodging. Love the wolf as yourself. The wolf can be your trust.